LA named this phenomenon Aurora Borealis. Aurora was the Roman goddess of dawn, and Boreas was the Greek name for the north wind. The northern lights, or the Aurora Borealis, are beautiful dancing waves of light that have captivated people for millennia. Northern lights are strong enough you can see them with your naked eye. Auroras are visible almost every night near the Arctic and Antarctic circles, which are about 66.5 degrees north and south of the equator. In the north, the display is called Aurora Borealis, or Northern Lights. Aurora are caused by particles from the sun that enter the ionosphere near the poles. These particles strike atoms in the ionosphere, causing them to glow. The light show we see from the ground is caused by electrically charged particles from space entering the Earth's upper atmosphere at a very high speed. These particles originate from our star, the sun,